Okay, we're here at the Festival Speech. Ocala, Florida, at the Equestrian Center. The horse capital of the world. These are our vintage horse wagons. Okay, now we're gonna go see some muscle cars. American muscles. Let's go see some. P50.
Oh yeah.
There goes my car, the Hellcat. I'm on display today, so I'm not being judged. I happen to be a judge myself, so this time I'm not gonna participate in competition. This is the 62 Chevy. Custom.
Oh, cool.
So part of the retirement thing was to just liquidate. There's going to be a bunch of the cars in very similar. And then I just get crazy. So.
Hi. My friend Joe's car.
How are you, Bubba?
the doctor opens the hood, and the first thing he says is, no hood strap, thank God. Ooh. That's the first thing he says.
It's got the 180 tire.
Yeah, it's like, no.
100,000 miles.
Yeah.
This is his
We actually built 5 trucks in 2 years. There's 3 of them right there.
Wow.
Listed on OD.
Noricos. This is called cinnamon. Little seats. You see those seats like that? Little steering wheel. Oh, sorry about that. Get to see all the cars that are here. Mm-hmm. The Equestrian sent to Ocala, Florida. Nice bike. Yeah. On a fiber. How you doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
All right. 38. Okay. We're at the Equestrian Sits, Ocala, Florida. Here goes the hotel, 5-star hotel. It costs over $2 billion to build. These are all the bets. Maserati. This is the bed that I like, actually. And it opens up like a transformer. Rear engine. Now look at this.
Different convertible, rotted.
Yeah.
Rotted.
Yeah, you
hey, what's up? What you up to?
Same thing as you.
Somebody went through a lot of detail.
Oh yeah, this is like a best of show to me.
Yeah.
still got more than half of the cars left still to judge. No, Viper. Is this a Viper? Yes, it is a Viper. I get one of those backpacks? Thanks, man. These are cool.
That's a dry bag. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm bullshit. Basket.
Sorry. Because of the trophies. Trophies gonna get out today. My car right here. That's what I like right here.
You can't see it.
Nice curler.
You can't see the engines in these things anyway.
Clarence.
Yeah, they don't want to know.
You got little bikes, different kind of bikes. That's where all the spectators come from. Another helicopter? Hey, what's up, little man? Big man, you're getting big. He's getting bigger and bigger every time I see him. Hey, thanks. Say hi.
Hi.
What's up, brother, man?